person. I can't see. I want to play Blood Russia. Positive for the animals to have a respite from our mischievous ways. I hope that they start laying down good rails to this country, USA, that derailed their rails. I really hope that we can, musicians can ride the rails again. I'm going to try to play a song called. I'm making these decisions on the fly here. I'm going to play a song from my latest record, No Harm Done. And I wrote this song in Nashville. And their first thing was about their day after the tornado. And then everything shut down. And then the walls started closing. And we were in a wonderful spaceship with my buddy John. Ended up making a record in the end, although all those players couldn't come and play. We did it anyway, and wrote this song there, and it's called No Harm. No, it's not. It's called The Wheel of Fortune. No place to go. just nice to hear the rustling of the maple trees. And, they seem to not shed all their leaves. So I'm going to rustle along with them and see if I can't remember the words to Mother Nature as a whole. Burn all the trees in the once wild world, oh, and down on my knees while the smoke rings and fires, and Mother Nature. also reminds me of the fires that we had, terrible fires this year, this fall, and there was the Cameron Peak Fire, and there was the East Troublesome Fire up in the Rocky Mountain National Park. I did finish this song I wrote, started years ago, and I finished a verse and made sense of the whole song, but the song is called Old Teardrop. Green, eyes out. Getting warm out here. So far, the bunnies haven't showed up. I think we're going to play a little water harp. Tune it up for you. And, let's see, why don't we play this song? Adieu, color, adieu. And I was trying to make a little play on words, like color, adieu, Colorado. Of course, I got confused, so I had to change it. Because it's really adieu, like goodbye, you know, like ciao.
Thank you.
Yes, pray, Doctor. Desecrated day, I must say, a grateful hand for you coming to listen to your scream, the most beautiful thing in reality, not on screen. I mean, let's admit it. But we are able to commune with each other in this fashion. Borrow this from my old high school best friend's daughter, who I kind of share it with, as my Uncle Jack gave it to me, his little Casio, and may he rest in peace, Jack. And it is going to give me a little keyboard in the outdoor setting. And what I really love about it is it automatically shuts off, so then the battery don't go bad. You all know what that's like. So, I'm going to choose a tone. I'm in between cosmic tone and funny. What do you think? Cosmic tone. And let's see if I can call this song. It's always a question, can I recall the song? That's part of the fun. If I remember it too well, then the whole game's off. So this is the Peak of Paradox. Thank you. saying you just did what you were told. Changed from a cosmic to a funny tone in the middle. Not sure, I can't really decide between them. I'm gonna try one more song, just keep it if you don't mind. I mean, just survive this long. I believe in using everything you own. What you share, might as well do so. And, let's see. Well, this is a song I could do. She walked me through the door. Well, Pretzel has been keeping very silent, and you all too. And the neighborhood's pretty quiet. I mean, they're replacing the gas line out there. I was expecting a little more racket. So it makes me feel a bit quiet. Friends at Cafe Oto, I salute you for many years of hosting my performances and the most amazing hospitality. You almost have to cross the Atlantic to get good hospitality, but if you come to Colorado, I'll show you good hospitality. I mean, I'd be glad to welcome y'all here. Let's see here. I've got a couple more songs. Maybe I'll play this song. Shepherd Moon. I haven't even broken out the harmonica, but try to just choose one song to play the harmonica for. I don't think it goes with this song. Shepherd Moon of Starry Heart, Shepherd, watch your flocks for night. Let's try that again. I messed up two chords within the first measure. Shepherd Moon of Starry Heart, Shepherd, watch your flocks by night. Guide us with your hurt of love. Thank you. I wonder if you can hear that little bell. There's a little bell out in the distance. Well, I just want to make sure I don't run out of batteries here. But I can't quite see. I hope it's recording. Yes, I think it is. This is recording. Well, I've got just a couple more songs. Pleasant sounding bell. This is a song called Eternity, which I like to sing. Like many of these songs, I like to hear harmonies at the same time, you know. But what can you do? I'll just leave these gaps for your imagination. And I just noticed some hair. There's like a lot of hair around here because I've been cutting my own hair. And I leave it out here because my mom says, leave the hair out because the birds use it for their nests, you know. And I'm not sure it's true. But it's tricky once you start cutting your hair, you know. You could just make it really slippery. And my hair just got shorter and shorter than that one, I have to say. That's short enough. Last time I cut it. I do like having this short hair. It's a liberation of the tyranny of the weight of long hair. I don't know why I'm talking about these things, but I'm just talking to myself, and maybe somebody else is listening. And this is a song about, there's a song called Eternity. Ooh. that's the first noise I've heard. Somebody's driving by. It really feels like the beginning of spring here today. Even though the snow's come and says the weatherman, or the weatherwoman. But that won't stop me from singing about spring. Because it feels that way. Just getting on the finger there. Yeah. But it's been a rather hard winter. This is good. We really need a lot of snow. As these mountains are the source of life for many people around the country. Water that melts off these mountains. It's precious. Bring on the snow. Here we go. It's called Benevolent Spring. Yeah.